Hello, everybody. I did a little bit of off-screen training. I don't know if it was enough, but I did do a little bit. Yeah, it probably isn't enough, honestly. If it isn't enough, I might pause the recording and do some more. But for now, we'll see how this works out. I guess what I could do is I could try to, you know, use something that isn't like Ragnarok and everything. I also could, you know, be smart and save in the city that has what I need to do be done in it. That way I'm not like freaking, you know, having to fly back and forth. That would be smart. Not save, sorry, heal. Did we beat this guy or did we die to him? No, we beat that guy, okay. I think we died to this guy. Let me go. Just a worker of the Master Ball, okay? Go works for the good people of Silco. You can't just scoop in and take what you want from them. Like how I can't. Oh, that's a big boy. There you go. Give me 1 second while I plug in my computer. Oops. Absolutely forgot to do that earlier. I always mean to do that whenever I'm recording. Just in case. Anyways. Creates or contains focus punch. Beat up this guy. Thank you. There you go. Now locked up. I think I do like six of these guys, didn't I? I think it was six of them. Hang on. My arm keeps falling asleep or on my elbow because I'm laying on my elbow. Probably isn't the most healthy thing to do, but you know. I've already been through here, I have, haven't I? Yeah, I definitely have. I'm just going around in a circle, ain't I? So, well, at least there's like a sense of like straightforwardness or something. It's over here then. Leads to third floor again. Oh my god, wait, does it literally just teleport you? My god, they literally added a teleporter for that one room. Congratulations. Alright, we're on the fifth floor now. Guard right there. I wonder if I can. Oh, if I was back one more, I probably could have. Nope. Probably go heal my Pokemon. The seventh floor. Oh shit. That's what I meant about going ahead and healing my Pokemon. Alright, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna pause the episode. I'm gonna grind off screen a bit. No, this isn't the end of the episode because I realized there's a pause feature. I remember I learned that from last time. Anyways, yeah, I'll see you guys after I've leveled people up a bit. Alright, so I'm only in pausing because I remembered that there was this truck here that they were hinting at, and I realized I could finally get there with Surf. I want to see if this does anything. I was actually kind of hoping it would do something because it seems like it does absolutely nothing. I probably just got trolled. Anyways, I will pause again. So I'm unpausing because it seems like we have a chance to steal a fossil, maybe. You good for nothing, Shackley. How many times do I have to tell you? Don't play Command Vows on Earth. Apologize to you guys for me. Get back to what you do. They say it's a father to say Acrodactyl. Oh, we can take any of these. We're taking Lord Helix, of course. There's like. Can we take more? I wouldn't mind having the dome one as well, but I'll take Lord Helix, dude. I want Lord Helix as well. Sorry, I want the dome one, rather. I guess I'm good with Lord Helix for now. Well, you're gonna replace someone, so I'm not replacing Patrick. He's been too valuable for us. However, I think it's time for Pitt to say, well, either that or Butner, but Butner has a lot more utility, honestly. I think we're gonna go with Pitt, but unless Pitt can learn Fly, which I don't think he can, maybe he can. I still don't want to learn give Pit Fly, though, is the thing. I think what we'll do is, if anything, we'll be swapping out Ragnarok every time we get where we need to go. And I totally forgot we need to go to the freaking... Smart. Hiya, I'm an important doctor. I study rare fossils. I study other fossils for me. That helix. As a resurrection gene that live with you. Yes. It'll take time. Okay. Are you done yet? Thank you. Door. Helix? How do you spell Helix? Fuck. Helix? 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 No, Helix, like this. Did the name not save? Oh no, it did. It is only a level 5, which is a bit but yeah, Lord Helix is down here. You know, I think I'm gonna be training here anyway, so I will be pausing in a second again. I'll be back. Alright, so I just wanted to show something out that I found on accident and I thought was kind of weird and interesting. If you go here and go into your bag right here, right? But maybe not here. Maybe it was like here. It was here. There we go. Yeah, I don't know what causes this. Yeah, that's about all I wanted to show you. Anyways. Alright, so let me catch you up on what's happened so far, guys. I didn't realize this, but this guy in here, you can actually go in here. You can talk to him, and he gave us a little bit of a mission, so we're gonna go and visit the Safari Zone. I've been grinding this whole time. That's why I was just gonna defeat the bad get the trainers in there since I realized I could go there and fight them. But I know apparently you can do a lot more in there. You can get that mission. So yeah, need to get in here. And let's go in. We not go in. Okay, that didn't work apparently. Can we not get a different uniform? We can't though. We literally can't get in there. Yeah, I don't know how you would get there. Alright, hang on. Before I go back to grinding, let me just show you guys. We did get a couple of different Pokemon while I was grinding. So we got Gascut. And Pablo. Nod. Alright, I'm gonna go back to grinding. Okay, so hopefully I've trained enough by now. Because I've been out doing that for a while, honestly. With that, I think we're gonna call it an episode. We're just about 30 minutes in anyways. See you guys next time.